Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. Today dudes, we are playing Callisto Protocol. This is part 3, so if you missed the other parts, go check those out. I think I just messed it up, but... I think this is the right way.
Please make a selection.
Oh no, this is the wrong way. So I guess it's saved at the wrong area. Well, I should actually check this first to make sure it just isn't an area that's identical to the previous one. So it is the same one, I think. So it just saved me at the wrong save point, got it. I think I've been going through this really fast, actually. Considering all the stuff I've went through to get to this point. See, I think this is the new one. Unlock. Oh, am I calling an elevator? Probably. I don't think I have any more ammo for it.
Need to get through those gates.
What's up there, boy? Which I think that guy's gonna come out of there, like, as soon as...
Got it.
See you around. Bye-bye now. Was that all it was? It was that simple? I don't think it's that simple because it's not letting me go back down with it. Oh, I was opening this. Which the riot gun seems to be really okay. Yeah, I don't see it. Oh! Right there.
Sounds like something's jammed in that turbine. How'd they get in there?
Oh, I see. Yeah, that's just too unfortunate. I need another battery, though. I don't like those crawly creatures. We do need more batteries, though. That's the one thing we're, like, really missing.
I made it to the second control.
On, yeah.
On 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'll pull the snowcat around. Meet you outside.
Yeah, you better.
UGC printing for all your needs.
Make so you can hold more ammo. I'll upgrade the battery part for it. So I don't have enough for that. But I did get an upgrade for whenever I find batteries, so I'll have more battery lifetime span with it. I have a feeling like most of these are not dead. Ooh, battery. Finally.
Jacob! Over here! Get inside!
The other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going? Huh?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here!
This is what it means, is like, whenever I'm trying to sprint and it doesn't let me.
Annie?
Danny, where are you? Hey, what are you doing?
What's in here?
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on Europa.
This
implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go!
Okay then.
This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
Yeah, I'm not really talking because I'm just trying to get as much done as I can.
Black Eye, let me be the first to welcome you to Callisto. I've arrived.
Doesn't seem like there's
the beginning of a new.
Back there. Why did you do that to Elias?
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape?
That is indeed a question.
I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Nice. Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know.
Where is another upgrade station? Because I have a bunch of new items.
Look at all these bodies. They're killing everyone.
I guess someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
Why is the robot going wow, wow, wow?
Look around. See if you can find anything.
Well, I'm looking for an upgrade station, if that counts. I do have a lot of stuff for the upgrade station though, so that should come in handy. Because I'm trying to focus on the damage for this. That's what I really need to upgrade the damage for. Because I'm not big on like the blocking. So.
I know.
You don't seem too surprised.
About what?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? The news report said that was all on you.
UJC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
Oh, is it finally over?
There it is.
It's 2 minutes out.
It's right on time. It's a hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. B, Miss Nakamura, your journey was especially long. All the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
Wait. No! Never! Go! 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 Go!
Oh, not this again.
Take my hand! Jacob!
I think this was supposed to happen because of... See, that's a problem. See, it spawns me right here, so I think there was no, it was impossible to do that quick time. Ha ha ha, that was supposed to be scary or something. I don't know.
Jacob. Jacob! 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 Come on! We gotta move! Hurry, it's still coming down! The one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
Iron.
This
isn't about escape, Jacob.
So what's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of its own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
This is supposed to be just another fucking job. This is crazy.
I know. But what choice do we have? Come on. Osiris now safe.
So he's just gonna not take the helmet with him.
Abandoned. Along with the rest of Callisto.
Tell they built the prison here.
UJC's gotta make money somehow, right?
See, like, right now, it's impossible to run. I don't know if that's just part of the game or if it's just my controller's messing up.
Sounds like the hangar's still coming down.
Yep. Elevator's just up ahead. On the map, there was a service route a few levels down. Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
I hope this plan of yours doesn't get us both killed.
It's getting worse. We should hurry.
This is the place, right?
Yeah, but I don't see the elevator.
Shit. It's busted.
I was hoping we'd get lucky. This whole place is falling apart.
There's gotta be another way down.
Then let's find it. Come on.
So... this has been one, like, I don't know, this game so far, I know I haven't been really talkative.
Look out!
But this game so far hasn't been, like, overly exciting to me. I don't know.
I'm okay.
So basically, I haven't had, like, really anything to talk about.
I can see another way, I'll meet up with you.
Just be careful. It's worse than I thought in here.
Yeah. I think that's probably why a lot of people didn't finish this game, is because there's not, like, a lot to talk about. What's commentary without anything to comment on?
Is this thing gonna hold?
Just try not to think about it.
Shit!
You okay?
Yeah.
I told you to be careful.
Yeah, right.
Oh, I'm gonna be glad whenever this is over. I hope I'm not coming back the same way I was just at, which it actually probably is, and then I'm gonna have to turn around and go back and do this slow thing all over again. Oh, I found a ladder as well.
Over here, on the service route. Come on, it's not that far.
Yeah, but you can sprint and I can't.
It's
I assume I'm gonna fall again.
Jacob! I got you! Come on!
Doc. Yeah, I'm gonna fall again, I already know. Because they gotta make this game longer somehow. So constant falling is their only way to do it. Oh, I've seen this in the screenshots page. Let me guess, that guy's blind. See, that's what my main problem was, is that there's too many of them. See, I understand you're supposed to stealth this probably because they're blind, but... yeah, I guarantee this is supposed to be a stealth mission. Like the needle guys from RE4. Yeah, I noticed that they're adding stealth to the mixture because they haven't had stealth enemies before. They've had, the invisible guys are technically stealth enemies. That was a close. Oh, that was just so close, because that one, since there was no room to move, it just auto-alerted him. Thank you. I know, I'm getting greedy at this point. I wasn't gonna get too greedy and open all those lockers because they would have made too much noise. Okay, that's where I just was. Technically, couldn't I have stood on that desk? I don't know where exactly I'm supposed to be going now. Like, I legit do not see what exactly I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, hello, Snowball. Oh, they think I'm gonna be greedy and take this chest right here. Which is something I would do, besides the fact that I know that they would, that there's 20 of them on that wall. And 20 of these guys don't seem like what I actually want. Slow and steady wins the race. But stealthy wins the chase. Oh, of course, they want... Okay, we're upgrading it to the highest amount of damage. I don't really like this stealth section. Yeah, I'm almost out of health injectors. And then we're gonna be like in a massive amount of... Ooh, it's a pristine, one. Okay. See, I knew that was going to be that was most likely going to be an achievement. So I was like, might as well just do it. If I can, you know. It's probably an achievement for getting all the audio logs, but I think... I highly doubt that I have them all, so, or that I've not missed any.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna keep collecting this the stuff from like stomping while that there's these guys that can't hear. I mean, can't see, because if they can hear it, they surely will. Oh, that's not the... Finally, a normal enemy. I've been tired of crouching this entire time. Oh. Never mind. That's what I was trying to do, because I wanted to see if there's an achievement for these guys. Oh, this is the ladder I needed. Like, legitimately, I hate these, stealthing part. That's my last health injector, so... We haven't seen one in forever, though. Wow, there's still more of them. You know, I don't like that very much. There's probably extra items I can get over there, but I'm gonna try to focus on getting through. Because if I pick any items up, it might make noises. These creatures actually look a lot like the ones from Scorn. I still need to play that though. Find the power down. Are you kidding me? No, I'm not going to go through here and stab all of them, because there's no point of actually doing that. I don't think it's an achievement, and if it is, I don't want to try all of that, because there's no way I'm going to 100% this, so. Probably on the other side. Don't go this way, please don't. Thank you. Anyone else notice the fact that there's too many of these guys? I think these ones right here are more like powerful. And what? I didn't even touch you. Oh, okay. Stop! They are seriously... No. I was stealthy, I didn't even... Oh, I found out where I need to go. Go. Here we go. What? How did these boys get in here? They shouldn't be able to do that. I went in here to get away from them and then they just, boom, they're there. Like, seriously, how'd they do that? What? I can't open these until I... Oh, okay, I see.
No power. But those cables lead to a generator.
I can actually, I think, buy a health injector.
Operating within normal parameters.
And I'm gonna have to, because those guys out there are mad.
Complete.
Because those guys out there are real mad. They probably still are. I didn't even touch him and he got mad. He was... You know, I was spent so much time stealthing, and then basically he felt air pass by him, and then he got mad. And that's what my problem is that, oh, he felt air, and now he was mad for no reason. Okay. Now I assume these guys are gonna be coming in here now because apparently they can do that. This really is the point where it's feeling so much like Moon's Madness. He seriously, that guy ran by. Like, the blind guy just runs into things, apparently, because why not? Because even if I do get rid of those guys, it's just going to spawn more in and more in and more and more. What? You did? You can't see! That was a stealth move! That was legit a stealth move. It was supposed to be for stealth, not for... Don't... He's walking into me and he gets mad. Whenever he's the one that just walked into me. Like it was my fault or something. Oh. Okay. The stealth is just too much for me. I don't like the stealth mission. Whoever thought that this section was a good idea was wrong. Wow. I think this is back all the way to where we started. And I hope it's not, because we've been so far. Oh, you're a non-quiet man.
Thank you.
Oh, feels like we've been going around in circles. Like, legitimately. Okay. Please tell me the stealth boys out here. I'd rather fight the regular ones. Because the regular ones seem to actually be easier to fight.
One down.
Yeah. Yeah, I understand there's... Is, like, no one gonna question why these creatures have money? I don't want to have to stealth. I don't want to stealth unless I actually have to. What I want to know is how do I get over there? How, in fact, do I get over there? That is a major question I have. Oh, it's right there. Oh, I see the switch.
Go.
That was crazy, but I got it done. And that is what you call combat. I didn't do all that for nothing, right? Because I don't see where the other lever is. Wow. Here we go. The last one's right over here. I do not want to do that whole thing again. Whenever I just keep dodging and hitting over and over again. Even though that was effective, it's just annoying. Like whenever you're trying to like, because I lost a lot of health from that, so I'm not gonna be able to do that again. Yeah, we're back here, the room worth a thousand of these guys who just randomly scream at you because they feel air. And that is something I don't like, in fact. Oh look, the air is touching me, I'm gonna scream now. Like, that's something helpful in any way, shape or form. Please tell me I have enough items for a health injector.
Make a selection. Command not recognized.
Oh, let's see. Do I have anything I can sell? All I have is ammo, and that's what I need. These boxes work yet. Okay, I have a feeling there's gonna be something big happen here since they just gave me a bunch of stuff to stock up. Oh, I died, and now I'm gonna have to do this over and over again, and I'm gonna rage. Oh. That is the one I want. Ah! Let's save. Which I know for a fact is probably going to make it so that I don't spawn directly here. I'll spawn where I was previously, but it's always good to have a save file.
Okay, here we go.
Next stop, Fortress
So guys, I'm back. Wow. And I assume it's gonna make me do it all over again and over and over and over. Yep. So they aren't gonna give me a good saves point. We'll see if I can upgrade this any.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Error.
wait for print to complete. Remove item from print assembly.
So actually, I'm gonna go through and collect all the stuff and then sell what I don't need in order to upgrade it, because I want this, the riot, gun to be as powered up as possible at this time. Since it does give me a ton of pistol ammo. So let's see what else I can sell.
Make a selection.
I probably only need two of these.
Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. Complete.
I clicked the wrong one, didn't I?
Invalid.
You kidding me, right? I just wasted all my good stuff by clicking the wrong button. Now I've got a bunch of this pistol all loaded out. See, that's dumb. I hate this. And this is supposed to be easy mode, and it's clearly not easy. Wait a minute. I actually want to look at, oh, so the it auto uses the batteries. Got it. That's dumb! I picked him up and he hit me still. I'm tired of this. And I have an idea. I'll be back in a minute. So guys, I'm back. And I did install a mod to make this a little easier on myself. So, I should have unlimited health now, and I'm only doing this for this section, then I'm going to turn it off, because... fair is fair. So I am going to make it so that all this ammo and stuff is going to be used. Might as well have... Oh yeah, because I have unlimited health, I can't get any more health. I'm just doing this to get past this part, and then I'm going to turn it off and everything will go back to normal. Just doing this now because of how difficult this has been for me. Now I've spent like 30 minutes on this section. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't see anything exciting yet. That was, you gotta admit though, there was too many of those guys there. Especially for easy mode. Oh! Oh, hello there. I turned it back off, so it'll be normal now. Y'all can totally see my skill level from that. Please tell me how... Okay. Oh, that was something, all right. Okay then, I thought that was like a cutscene of me winning, but apparently it wasn't. Yeah, that's too hard. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna have to go back to doing it that way because... This is difficult. This usually took, I know, like a lot of people, it took like 2 hours on just this fight alone because of how difficult it is. And so that's why I'm not doing this legitimately, because 2 hours is an entire episode, so I don't want to do a full episode of just this fight. That was too much. Like, I was not gonna spend 2 hours on that, like it was wanting me to. Wait a minute. I never collected the, making sure I collected everything. Finally.
Danny, I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.
Please tell me there's no more stealth sections, because I don't want to do more stealth. I have a feeling that this is going to be a stealth section, and I don't want to.
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it.
Yeah, that's my thoughts exactly. Great, there's more of them.
Security room. How powerful we are.
I think that's what I'm that's not what I was looking for, but it's okay, I guess. Okay.
Got it. I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob. I found something.
What?
Just get up here.
What? Okay. Oh, fuse required. course it is. I don't even have a... I don't even have health. Oh, of course I die where, right where I needed to go. I'm annoyed with this. Finally. Oh, that spin.
All systems operating within normal parameters. UJC is not responsible for any defects. Complete. Invalid. Printing. The UJC appreciates your productivity. Thank you, worker. Quality check. Verified.
So guys, I think I'm going to end the episode right here. If you did enjoy, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see y'all in the next